It's a difficult day for all of us, and we only can hope for one outcome. As a mother, as a wife, as a child, there's nothing that can bring us any kind of comfort or condolence, no matter what. But as a citizen of this country, as a proud Jew, we hope and pray that justice will be served so that we can continue to be proud of our country, of its judges, and of its system of governing. That's what we hope for the sake of our people and our nation.